I'm not sure whether this is a male thing. I often regarded my disability as a weakness. In reality, it was my ego that was holding me back. If you're going to reach the top, you won't be doing it alone. I can guarantee that. Don't be afraid to ask for help from those around you. The quickest and easiest way to learn is by talking to people who are where you want to be. Once I joined British Cycling, this meant talking to athletes who had achieved success. If you can find yourself a mentor in the field you aim to succeed in, your level of progression will significantly increase. I can't stress enough how rapid your success can be if you are able to learn from someone who's been there, done it, and made the mistakes you will inevitably make. It's a lesson I've certainly learnt during my time in sport, and I am eternally grateful to those who have helped me along the way. I've never had one specific mentor figure in my life. Rather, there has been a collection of people. Eddie is one of them. By challenging me to face reality and look at things from another perspective, he opened up a world of possibilities for me. Since then, I've become more accepting of my disability, though this may always remain a work in progress. Try not to appear different, fit in with the crowd and just struggle on. Does this sound like your typical successful person? Far from it. People don't remember those who just fit in with the crowd. It's the ones who dared to be different that we remember. The ones who leave their mark on history. It's time to swallow your pride and ask for advice from people who know more than you. Take action. Lose the ego. You can't do it alone, no matter how strong and capable you are. Accept you have limitations. Accept the help of others and excel. You will face many challenges. Attack them with all you have. But if someone's help will make the task easier, don't let that opportunity pass you by. Consider finding a mentor figure. Most people are willing to help others. It's in our nature to find helping others rewarding. Approach someone who is already where you want to be. Buy them coffee and get chatting. Ask questions. Learn. Remember that social media allows you to build up relationships with people you might think are unreachable. Your team. Be self-sustainable. They'll respect you for that. The mark of a true champion is someone who can get to the top without needing help. You've made it this far on your own. This was my way of thinking. I was at my first training camp with British Athletics in late 2005. Reluctantly, I was assessed by a physiotherapist, which is standard protocol for new athletes joining the programme.